Hai Stella.
Hai Dila.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great. How about you?
I'm not doing great right now.
Why?
I just watched 5 Feet Apart. This movie is very sad. Have you watched it?
Oh, yeah, you are right. This movie is so sad to watch. And yeah, I have watched it.
It makes me emotional.
Yeah, sounds about right, because at the end of the story, they couldn't be together, right?
Yeah. Well, it is not clearly that Will is dead, but I assume that he is dead.
Why? Explain.
Well, the moment when Will asked for the last thing from her to close his eyes, because she won't be able to live if she looks at him, Stella saw it crying and finally closed her eyes. And instantly, Will lived in front of her. It is implied that Will died and will never return. I don't know, actually. I'm just guessing it.
I see. I think you are right. And I love Stella's energy. The way she obeys the rules to get recover is inspiring, unlike Will, who is the laziest and sometimes doesn't take medication for his illness.
Yeah, if only Will obey the rules, I think he will get recovery like Stella. What do you think about that?
I think so, because since in the beginning of the story, Stella obeyed the rules while Will didn't. In my opinion, it could be the reason why Will would never get recovered, I guess.
I don't know, but everyone's body system are different, you know. And in that movie, the treatment doesn't guarantee that people who suffer CF will 100% recovery.
Sounds about right.
Which part of the movie is the saddest thing based on your opinion? In my opinion, the saddest thing is the moment when the end of the story, time passed. Stella was then active on social media making video. She said if she miss Will touch, she will never get it again.
Yeah, it is sad. And I think most people would say that too, but in my opinion, the saddest thing is when Poe, Stella's best friend, you know, he died, because Poe had been friends with her since they were a kid. So I think it is a heartbreaking one for me. I couldn't imagine if my best friend, the person who always with me through the thick and thin in life, suddenly die, and adds on Poe that Stella knew him since a long time ago before she met Will. So I think it is the saddest thing for me.
Oh, nice. Yeah, you're right, Stella.
Yeah, well, but not gonna lie, Will is cute though.
Yeah, and what do you think of Stella and Will relationship? I personally could never do that, because I don't know, like the distance, like video calling and messaging help to allow to maintain the relationship, but it doesn't help the relationship less at all.
I think so too. Distance might not have been good, but it works on some people though. So I think it depends on their heart and faith in each other to have a distance relationship.
Oh, I see. Okay. Anyway, the movie tells us to keep the distance 5 feet apart, and now it happens in real life. You know, COVID makes us have to keep the distance 6 feet apart.
Yes, that's right. And back again to the movie. What is the moral of the story of 5 feet apart, based on your opinion?
I would say live to the full, because you never know what might happen tomorrow. What about you?
Oh, that's a nice one. I would say no matter how dark and depressing the situation, choose life. This is the message of the movie 5 Feet Apart. Despite the reality of life-threatening illness, Stella reminds us to be hopeful and enthusiastic about living. And the film is also, I think, a good reminder for sick people to be cooperative with their treatment and not to give their caregivers at a hard time. And along with the message of choosing life, the film is also about, I think, compassion, diligence, love, and sacrifice.
Wow, that is a lot. But yeah, true.
Yeah. Anyway, it was nice discussing about this movie with you. But I've got to go now. So see you later, Dila.
Okay, see you later, Stella.
Bye.
Bye.